What's up, guys? We're back again with another video. Now, thanks to you guys for pointing this out. So apparently the back door right here is this back door right here. So that's very clever because they also have transitions from one music video to another. And if I'm like guessing or assuming, I think they're going in the event proper because all of the scenes here are all like from the backstage, right? With the behind the scenes of the kitchen, the construction site and everything. Yeah, so I'm assuming this one right here is like the main event, the event proper English. Let's go. 2020-09-03. June, July, August, September. Yeah, so this is like a 3 month gap, right? So most probably they plotted this way before. Okay. So we're in like a it's a museum or something. He's properly dressed too. Shit's about to go down with the transitions too.
Hey, you wanna come in?
It is a funky beat, and his hair is funky too. Those are the science dudes, right from the God's Menu. Okay, I'm seeing the continuation. Okay, so we have the standard pre-chorus vocals from them. So that leads into the build-up. Yo, I think I've heard this. Yo, this beat sounds so familiar. The ping pong song. It reminds me of the ping pong EDM song. Wait, but I need to re- Holy shit. Yo, they just know my kind of music. Yo, this is like a Twice Celebrate dance move right here. But of course they were first. Hey. Yo, Han has so much swag in his entire aura right there. Oh, nice converse. What's with that lever? They always show it. Yo, what the? Bro, they just disappeared! And the shirt transition too, I did not see that in the first watch. Bruh. Come inside now. Yeah, that lever needs to mean something. Oh wow, okay. We're hearing the TikTok sound of the clock too when they were doing that move. Yo, I'm not laughing because I'm like mocking or whatever, you know, Felix right here. I'm just laughing right now because, again, I've said this in the previous video and I'm gonna say it again. They're so blessed with Felix's voice, guys. It adds that uniqueness in their song. Like an immediate uniqueness in their song. And I think there's no way other groups can duplicate Felix's voice, right? That's el natural. That's natural. No edit. Just plain vocal talent and a gift. That's a gift right there, actually. That's a gift. Yeah, they just know my music. They just know my taste. In, well, what's in? I N. Dug. Okay. Hey, yeah, that's so cool. Hey. Oh, Kobe, we have a Kobe.
Hey, you wanna come in?
Come in life? Come in your life? Come in the fandom? Is that it? Cause I'm all in. Cause I'm all in. I think this group, Stray Kids Everywhere, all around. I think this group is meant for me. I think this group is meant for me, and I'm all in. Right? Holy shit. Yeah, that sounds so, the ping pong EDM song. Wait, but initial thoughts, 10 out of 10, 11 out of 10. I'm gonna add this to my playlist immediately, but this, wait, let me just. The ping pong EDM song. No, it's not the Hardwell one. It's this one. It's this one right here. I told you, these are my type of music, guys. Wait. Let's fast forward. Here we go. This one right here. Uh-huh. Huh. Hey. What? Hey. Yo, yeah, this sounds so similar to their beat drop. Let's just go. Anyway. Yeah, because I listened to these songs. I just remembered because it sounds so familiar. But, yeah. 11 out of 10. 11 out of 10. Stray Kids will make me a stay. Bars. Stay like stay. And stay as in stay fandom. Bars. Anyway. Let's check out the lyrics and the music video again. I forgot their names. I mean, I only know right now. I can easily recognize Han, Changbin, and Bangchan. And Felix, of course. Right? I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna get there someday. When it's like a second nature to me. Bruh. Okay, so they have like multiple scenes again. So it's like it's the same theme. Like this is probably the inside of the race cart, right? Now I don't know about this one. It's like they're in heaven or something. They're in heaven or something. But this one is like the main event of the kitchen scene, right? You wanna come in? We're out at the end. Last time was just a warm up. God's menu was a warm up. What do you mean? If that's their warm up, well, what is their like? You know, peak season. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's a real party. Stay out of this if you can't handle. No, I'm staying, bro. I'm staying. You don't push me out. Yo, it's the chefs too. I didn't notice this. It's the chefs too. Stop hiding your excitement and let it all out, okay? Walk out that door, that back door, is that it? Oh, they're in the back door right now, right? This is like a back door. Am I right or am I stupid? Yeah, see that scene right there, when it's all white, is that their heaven or what? Come inside now. Authorized personnel only here in the... Yo, this one's a... I just saw this now. There's like a... an entrance, right? And he... right? He went out. He entered that entrance. Bruh, that transition also too. I did not notice that. Holy shit. Bam. Holy shit. Bam. And he's coming out from that door. And they're coming out from that door, okay? You want to be authorized. If you want to be authorized, but they didn't answer it. How do we go in? This one's a little tricky. This one's a little tricky right here. Authorized personnel, is that only them? Like them as Stray Kids? Right, because I was thinking with... let's just move the frame. Because I was thinking, why not the front door, right? What? Is this stupid? No, I don't think so. Why not the front door? Why the back door? So like, are they sneaking out of something? Are they running away from something? Because usually at the front door, there's the everyone, right? It's probably like the paparazzi, the fans that will most likely, right, go after them. But they're exiting the back door, maybe because they don't want to, like, you know? Well, we'll see. This is a tricky one. Okay. His body suffered enough from medical battle. What's Sekko? Okay. Bro, that transition right there is insane. The cuts, the way they just made sure that hands positioning will be the same as the next frame is insane. Watching my fantasy unfold before my eyes. Come inside now. Knock knock. So that's the... is that the code? That's a bell too. Bell sound. Oh, okay. Maybe... correct me if I'm wrong. Well, this is my own understanding. Yeah, it is getting more glamorous as time passes. Right, with all the hand clock movement here. Is this a song that says... it's like them trying to humble themselves with all the fame that they're getting right now? Is that it? Because with the line here, yeah, it is getting more glamorous as time passes. That's their fame, right? That's their fame. Yeah, do it right now. Do it right now, baby. Come to your senses from... yeah. Is this it? Like, it's them trying to humble themselves from all the fame and fortune that they're getting. That's why they're exiting the back door and not the front door. Right? Is that it? They're exiting the back door so that they don't get, right? They don't get the spotlight. Is that it? Right, because with all the fame that they're getting, they can easily be swayed and like be boastful about, you know, and get cocky. But they think the back door is their way of trying to humble themselves, right? That they're just doing their own music and they can like, you know, escape. I mean, not to... How do I say this? Like, because if they exit the front door, it's their own decision to like be drowned in the paparazzis and everything, right? But if they exit the back door, like it's just them doing their own work, right? And they're not doing it to get the fame, right? Because they had the option of exiting the front door, but they chose the back door, like to keep it low key. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, and there was a line a while ago saying the fanfare or whatever, that they were hearing the music in the other side of the door. So maybe that's just them, like, they're already happy with, like, seeing the fans enjoy their music, right? Like, they don't need to get all the awards and everything. That's why they're exiting the back door. Is that it? That's my take on it. Yeah, they're gonna do their thing. Na-na-na-na. So is he on skins? Or is that like a brown shirt? Yeah, that's a top. I thought he was nude.
Hey, you wanna come in?
You wanna come in? Or maybe like, you know, as I said a while ago, maybe it's like a in towards their fandom or something. Yeah, this is like a bit confusing to me, but I think I have my own thoughts on this one right here. Let me know, guys, if I'm saying the correct things. If my own understanding of the music video and the song is like the way Stray Kids wants us to understand it. But yeah, guys, 11 out of 10, great song. Not surprised. I think Stray Kids is my group, guys. I think Stray Kids is my group.